don't tell me what to do.
Oh,
you hear that? You hear that?
That edge. Alt to make sure it's recording. Good.
Shit. Is that blood?
Man, who got food coloring on my truck?
Frank.
Who got truck on my food coloring?
Touche. You think Frank T-posed too hard?
Just started spraying blood all over the place.
Oh god, I have a mental image of that now.
Just T-pose spinning like a helicopter.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm going to do if we encounter that again.
First, I've
yeah, that's what I imagined her saying if she runs into Frank T-pose. I'm just like, I'll get you help, Frank. And then she goes back to the hospital, and it's the same thing all over again.
I don't know what I would do if they start T-posing again.
Literally everyone in the world is T-posing.
Oh god.
Where the hell is Siri?
What's your language?
Are you Captain America?
No.
Oh.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh,
you hear that? You hear that?
That edge.
Glad to see the bone made it.
I did it?
Oh, thank god. I imagine he's just like taking, just start using it right there and there. That's what I would do.
The way she said, don't tell me what to do, was like so...
Teenager.
Yeah.
It was so cool.
No swipe for you.
I just wanted to swipe right, man.
Frank's couch is toast.
Oh, the couch is toast, huh? Just the couch. Yeah. And nothing else. That's what sticks out.
I mean, it looks like such a well-kept place.
No.
I know. Yes.
No.
Yes!
Just fine. Just a little.
Oh yeah, that's what we're doing.
Yeah, we're for some reason we just put
what the
this on ourselves.
Yeah, you know, didn't call the cops or anything.
Daughter. Can't you understand why does
your
he
daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know. The mother of his daughter is some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to
shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture, so that's what's going to happen.
Oh man, it's gonna give me a choice whether to kill him or not.
Probably.
And if we
put the...
I
don't think that it'll put that choice on us.
No one believes a junkie.
Oh. Okay, I thought he was gonna inject her in the neck.
Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
Wait,
you
oh yeah.
Can do this.
I was like, wait, where did she get the cash? Oh yeah, right, we took it.
Damn it.
That whole thing we did.
What the hell are you doing here?
What do we do first?
I've got your money.
Yeah.
I've got your money right here. The money James owes you.
How the fuck do you...
Run! No one has to know. Just let her go. And I won't say.
Ooh!
Why are we walking up to him?
Great. So there goes her knife. And he's got the money.
Leave her alone!
Shut up.
I still think using the knife would be a bad choice.
What the fuck? You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just... trying to help. Get away.
Right in the, what was that, the ribs?
I said, that would be shut the fuck up.
No.
Man, and now she's getting free drugs.
Right.
Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon! What did you do?
I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Freak.
You don't really want to do this again, do you?
Possibly.
Okay. Then I don't want to do this again.
Oh man, he's got a knife.
Come on, man. Oh,
I feel like we just shouldn't have brought the knife in the room with us. Oh, back of the head.
Oh, that looks like it hurt.
I'm pretty sure that Chloe's just knocked right out after that.
Yeah, 100%.
Like that's a solid. Those boots look like they're steel toes too. Not gonna lie.
Jesus.
Do some like permanent brain damage or something? Yeah.
There's just a massive puddle of blood coming out the back of Chloe's head.
Oh god. Just like the T-pose Frank incident.
Yeah, we got the bad ending. Oh, I feel like we're hallucinating.
Yeah. Oh yeah. That's probably what this is.
You know my name, don't wear it out.
You know who I am? I saw you in the play. You were funny. Thanks.
I'm not sure this is a dream.
Sit.
I don't think she would be free on the chair like that.
But we'll find out sooner later anyways.
Are you okay? We need to talk.
What happened to Frank and Damon if this isn't a dream?
I am so sorry.
Well, here's the thing.
Rachel.
We know nothing happens to Frank because Frank is in the first game.
Yeah, exactly. And nothing happens to Chloe.
What exactly can't Rachel know with James?
Well, that's metagaming. We don't do that here.
Shooting me up. He's a piece of shit. And I promise that Rachel can never. Tell me why. Doesn't she deserve to know what her father did? No. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her. James is a liar. James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him.
Well.
Tell me.
Yeah, but that.
And you'll take that away from her. Forever.
I have my understanding of what I want to pick, but
I mean,
I kind of want to pick B.
Yeah,
I like A. I mean,
see,
I'm outvoted.
I believe she deserves to meet her mother. I mean, the thing is, I believe both, but
exactly.
And just what is James protecting her from? You. She wants to meet you, Sarah. No, she doesn't. She wants to meet her mother. I can never be.
But didn't you just say you wanted to see your daughter?
Because James.
Yeah.
By definition, she is her mother. Biologically, at least.
I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
Everybody's broken except for people who aren't.
Everybody's broken.
Yeah. Everyone has a broken chain.
Does everybody abandon their own child for 15 years? Does everybody.
Well, it's fine. You were going out to get milk. You got the milk, right, Sarah?
She's not the father.
That's what matters.
I'm going to make an exception for this one.
Okay.
Just this one.
Rachel needs you. I know loss.
Well, I mean, I feel one is more impactful than the other, but
yeah, father is definitely a lot more impactful, especially with how the whole game was
2 years ago.
I keep hallucinating that we're talking to him.
Accident. He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light, and that was it.
Oh, so it's her mother's fault.
I'm sorry.
No, it's the train's fault, or the bus's fault, or the truck, whatever it was that hit us there. It's been really unclear.
You don't know what this is to me. Every pain.
That looks like heroin.
Every fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief.
Man, remember back in junior high when we had to do a project on drugs? Like, we each had to talk about one specific drug and why it was bad?
Oh. I do remember that.
You do?
I do.
Yeah. I don't remember.
I remember researching it in the computer lab was so difficult.
Why?
Because you would search the name of the drug to research it, and all the pages about it would be blocked.
Oh, right. Yeah. So it's like something you have to do at home.
I did it all at school, actually.
Rachel needs her family.
Did it 5 separate times because the computers wouldn't save the slideshow.
I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I just...
Good old computers at school.
You could know how amazing Rachel is.
Yeah, they always work perfectly 100% of the time.
She's fearless.
Yeah.
She's brilliant. And
make sure you don't play any games on them.
That's right.
She feels so much.
And they definitely don't get Doom or StarCraft installed on them.
I remember when I saw StarCraft on them.
And Quake.
It was pretty good. Yeah, you installed Quake.
I didn't install it. Alex did.
Talk
but...
to her.
Oh, yeah.
She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you. She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
Yeah, but you can make it the perfect-er family.
Just say,
all this shit, the Ambers are far from perfect. James is an elitist asshole, and Rose lets him walk all over her. Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
Oh, we're back here again?
He doesn't deserve
it. It feels like we're talking in circles.
It's not about me. It's kind of an annoying conversation.
Yeah.
Just let us out.
Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you?
No, I need you to explain to me again.
Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
Oh, you can't do that. But, to be fair, if she disconnects from her father, she won't have any family. Because then in her eyes, she won't have a mother or a father.
That's true, but I feel like by withholding the information from her, at some point in the future, Rachel will find out that we withheld it. And that'll be real bad for us.
What was the letter again?
The letter saying that she wants to see Rachel.
Oh, yeah.
Personally, I like A.
Yeah, I like A too.
I can't lie to Rachel. I won't do it. She trusts me. And I don't want to ruin that. If you love her, you lied to her.
Uh-oh. That's some good advice.
Oh, yes, the moral conundrum.
I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her.
Yeah?
The only thing I can do.
Is that thing keeping on taking money from James?
The father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt.
I don't think telling the truth is going to cause hurt. I mean, it will, but it's better to tell the truth and let it the healing begin than to cover it up and have it come out forcibly later.
Yeah, I like telling the truth. I don't like lying to people for no reason.
I mean, this is a pretty good reason to lie, yeah. But
I still just tell her the truth.
I feel like if we say don't leave, she's gonna leave anyway. But first, she's gonna tell us what she just told us again, though.
I like how we're just standing still at this point.
Yeah.
She's just waiting for us to talk.
T-pose. T-poses and walks out.
It's like a disease.
I guess D, I'll take care of her.
What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, why not?
I'll take care of her.
It is like a useless option. But...
I believe you. Goodbye, Chloe.
By the way, so... like, Damon and Frank are just gone.
Yeah, they're not in the game anymore. Yeah.
Oh, dear God, we're back here.
Oh, boy.
Back in the hospital.
Please, no.
Back in the first building.
Okay, good.
Oh, everything's fine. Yeah,
wow.
It got fixed.
And everybody's happy.
How could you sleep like that? That is so uncomfortable.
I mean, if you're tired enough.
True.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah, but wouldn't he lean back in the chair? She'll be thrilled to see you when she
wakes up. Maybe come back a little later.
Yeah, but you see, the suit is so stiff, it doesn't let him lay back. It keeps him upright.
Can I talk to Chloe alone for a minute?
Ah, she wants to get her kisses in. She needs her parents gone.
Pog. What's up, James? You can't do anything about this shipment. It's already happened. God, I don't like him.
Yo, the look on his face, he looked like he was possessed.
How you feel?
At least he wasn't T-posing.
Like I got stabbed. Doc says it'll be a 6-4. Maybe a tattoo is in order. Fuck yeah.
But I don't like when I swear.
We never actually escaped. Did we? We've got time. All the time in the world. So... how did everything go? Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
Here it is.
It's forever real estate.
Oh, hey. 100% A.
Yep. I mean, if I were in the situation, it's whatever. I'm gonna have to go for it.
I think it's better to let her get hurt and then and then start the healing process.
But she could also catastrophically, like, explode and, like, run away.
There's just plenty of running away anyways.
True. Good point.
Yeah, exactly. She's going to New York anyway. imagine if it T-posed right now.
Oh, God.
Also,
I've heard something.
Yeah, also, the flashlight that we drew ever rigged up is here.
Cool.
Wow, look at that. Look at them eyes.
Oh no, he's gonna have to kill Chloe.
James will remember this.
Yeah.
Oh damn, those
holy shit.
That's murder in your eyes right there. Like, that's for once this game actually has the facial expression down.
Yeah. That was a good expression. Man, I never understood that in games, shows, movies, whatever. When a character is upset and throws and breaks a glass. It's like, now you just have a mess to clean up, you know?
I don't know, I mean, I understand it.
Like, there is never...
What the fuck?
I'm gonna hold this net, and I'm gonna put it in a box with my emotions.
It's Demon's Knife.
Oh, man. Wow.
Awesome, I guess. Pour one out for the boys.
Pour one out for Damon, who you killed.
Who you...
Presumably.
It's implied he killed. Oh, God, no.
Oh, no.
Bleh. Bleh.
Oh. Wait, Chloe's hair isn't blue anymore.
Yeah, this is... in the future, I guess.
Boy, that dye was really cheap. I guess it was a Halloween supply.
Oh, damn.
Oh, Simp Master Supreme.
Here's the
Simp...
Like, yeah. The psychotic Simp Master.
He's no longer Simp Master. Now he's, he's Nice Guy Supreme.
Wait. Since when did he play D&D?
Yeah, he wants to connect with his brother, you know? And Steph.
Oh no.
I don't remember her name, but she looks like she's about 8 years old in this shot.
Everyone's favorite character?
Worst character right there. Oh, and now the blue streak is back.
Uh oh.
Man, imagine driving that truck around town. You would get pulled over so fast. Well, that looks like things are wrapping up.
See the symbolism?
Why don't you explain what that symbolism is?
No, it'd be too difficult to explain right now.
You're like, I know there's symbolism, but I can't explain it.
No, it goes really in-depth, and most people won't understand.
I just realized something.
What's that?
That is the same lighthouse that is at the end of the first game.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. That's
what the symbolism was, with the bird there representing death.
I thought he was just talking about the bird.
You don't know what I was talking about.
You're right, I don't. You just said symbolism.
Ah, the gross hairstyle.
That looks disgusting. I don't like that either.
I think the artistic style of the game makes it looks weird, but I'm fine with that.
Nah, I'm just never a fan of colored hair.
I like green hair more than blue.
I only like blue hair on my Saiyans.
What are they doing?
Teaching Rachel how to graffiti. Do you really need to applaud somebody who's writing on a wall?
Just not using the font.
Oh man, all the different outfits. Twinners? Is that with the Twinerks?
I don't know. I've zero idea.
Absolutely no clue. And there
hey,
it is.
That's the game.
Now we just have the bonus episode to finish up next time. Or at least the start. You know what I'm saying.
Yeah, we got the good ending.
Okay. Hey, we're in the majority for the truth. Nice, nice.
I mean, that makes sense, right? Like, if you really think about it, the ending there, like, Rachel looked a lot happier. Like.
Yeah, yeah. It was. You attack.
I think people
80%.
I'm pretty sure people just find it too hard to be mean to her.
Yeah, this is the whole game, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, these people don't get. These people don't get it.
They like Simp Master.
Oh. Okay, there we go.
Okay, yeah. You killed the plant with soda.
hold up. What?
We didn't even get that.
Yeah.
Man, I still wish we rejected that photograph.
Oh, yeah. I'm wondering if it's like you do one or the other. You either spar Drew over the pudding or you play tabletop with Mikey.
Only 2%
that. Yeah, but we didn't even get the tabletop options.
Yeah, but it. Yeah, I don't know. It's weird. You accepted his photograph. Killed the plant with soda.
Yeah. Instead of neglect.
Interesting.
Apparently, we were wrong about the snitch.
Where?
On the other page. The options are you revealed that Thunder was the snitch, you convinced Sheldon was, and you convinced Gerald, so I guess Thunder was the snitch.
Huh. But everything pointed to Gerald being it.
Now we'll see that. See, that's why you gotta do better detective work than what you think it points to, you know? For a second, I was like, is this going to be like a mugshot or something that they're just both there for?
That'd be funny.
That's the thing. The picture booth thing. You know, that teenagers always like to do.
Do they?
Oh, 100%.
I am being blinded.
Blinded by the light! Is this another glitch?
I'm not sure what's going on.
Oh, we're still taking photos?
Yeah, I heard a photo. You want to pause and unpause, maybe?
It's a nice scene.
Alright, this is our life now. Oh, you know what? I think it's just looping the picture thing and it's just white for some reason. Well...
That's it.
It is.
Thanks for watching. What? We'll see y'all next time.
See ya.
Put it up, bye.